So what do you think about Fulham and Bolton game, David?
Well, today I think Fulham v Bolton in the FA Cup fifth round is very good actually. I think in the first half Dempsey put in a few good passes to some of the strikers. Go on, name one of the strikers, mate. In the second half, when they brought on Bobby Zamora, amazing, absolutely amazing game. Dempsey played amazing, Hagen played amazing, Burke plays amazing, Schwartz are absolutely fantastic. Shame we lost 1-0 though. Keeper was good. Our keeper.
No, our keeper was shit.
I said he was pretty good. Mark Schwartz. Remember that name?
He was wearing the red.
Okay, we're live. Dempsey was amazing. You should take that information into your head.
What do you think of our attacking?
Crap. No, that was crap. No, seriously.
If we were defending, it's all the time
We did shoot, but you almost got hit in the face, so I almost got hit in the face.
Anyway, Bobby Zamora, when he was born, he played an absolutely fantastic. Little Andy Johnson played fantastic.
Dempsey?
He was little. Andrew Johnson is about the same size as you.
Yeah. Is he the bald guy? Yeah.
He was the bald guy. Why is that funny? Because he's bald.
Shut it off now.
Yeah.